Your spelling, vocabulary, and Poetry 4 digital teaching aids are designed to make teaching easier and learning more interactive. This video will explain some ideas and tools you can use to make teaching with your digital teaching aids, or DTAs, more fun and effective. In the menu on the left, you will find collections of the spelling word videos, poetry videos, and unique feature of interactive vocabulary flashcards. Each DTA corresponds with the Spelling, Vocabulary, and Poetry 4 book. These 34 spelling lists were created to save you time during lesson preparation and offer your students a variety of ways to learn and review spelling and vocabulary words, as well as poetry. The lists are shown as a rotating wheel with the upcoming word previewed underneath the current word being learned. The word or definition is spoken, and a pause is added for the students to repeat the word and definition. Poetry uses a video format, allowing students to follow along with the narrations of each poem. If you wish, you can mute the narration and have the student say the poem along with the text which appears on screen. The interactive vocabulary flashcards can be downloaded and used for classroom review. After downloading, the Spelling, Vocabulary, and Poetry 4 web pages will be accessible through your device's download folder and your preferred browser. We know these ideas and tools will help you continue to create lessons full of creativity and interactive learning.